You people are like the plague, you know that? The moment you return to Sand Island, this happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobanian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing in the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Even if this turns into a ground war, I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
Captain, which plane should I use?
So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch.
This is AWACS Thunderhead. All units, listen carefully.
I missed that sweet voice. Say, you get that from your mama's side of the family?
Cut the chatter. First enemy wave bearing 280 degrees. You are cleared to engage on site.
It's too risky to bring the Nuggets here.
I'm with you on that. You agree, kid? Seriously, they got their hands full just keeping their planes in the air.
If we make it back alive, there's something I want to ask you, if that's all right. Thank you. It's just something I have to know.
This is Sand Island Base Defense! Enemy amphibious force intercepted at the coastline!
Oh, great. Here we go.
Enemy ships are firing towards Sand Island. Stop them! Enemy assault ships are launching attack helicopters. Shoot them down before they reach Sand Island.
Enemy ground forces opening fire.
The coastline is under heavy enemy attack!
I know. All units, this is Colonel Perot at base command. Do everything in your power to stop them. If you can't protect this island, what will we tell our great heroes in the sky?
Great heroes? What's with him? He's like a completely different man.
Don't expect that stuff when we get back. I bet he's got a different script for us.
Enemy assault ships are launching hovercraft.
So hey, if the enemy wins here, then what happens to us? Damn, this ain't looking good.
Fine. Finally, a real battle. I'm getting nervous. Beamer, your plane's wavering.
Hey, Nuggets, try to keep sight of your flight lead. Don't screw it up, all right?
Missile fired from enemy sub.
What?
Get out of there, Grim. You Nuggets, too.
Climb, climb, come on!
You hear me, Nuggets? You have to climb!
Pull up! Everyone! Get your altitude above 5,000 feet!
Submarine missile launch confirmed. Believed to be a burst missile with multiple warheads that separate in midair. Get above 5,000 feet and stand by. Wait, we're getting a command override from somewhere. Data linked to ASAT targeting system. What is this? Oh, it's counting down by itself. 9, 8, 7.
Damn it! They're not gonna make it!
4, 3, 2, 1.
The sky just lit up!
Missile vaporized in midair!
What was that? Did you see that, kid? The light! That light! That wasn't a missile!
Artbird?
Missile destroyed by a laser beam fired from orbit altitude. It's the Artbird. We've got the Artbird. All units, continue engaging the enemy.
The missiles all disappeared! What's going on? What's that? What happened? The support fleet is under attack!
This is the anti-sub patrol plane, Blue Hound. Submarine detected by Sonoboy. Sound pattern analysis produces a match with the Synfaxi.
Captain, do you think the Artbird can really avoid hitting us?
Thunderhead, this is Blue Hound. Detecting sounds from Synfaxi indicating imminent missile launch.
Artbird, we'll send the data over as soon as we detect the missile. We're counting on you.
That single bird has tipped the scale of this entire battle. So now what? We don't have anything that can touch it that high up.
Missile away from enemy sub.
Locked on. Begin data link.
This is Artbird. requesting sonar buoy data link. Stand by. We're dropping a new sonar buoy.
All remaining squadrons, rejoin into attack formation. The remaining enemy forces are regaining their momentum.
Blue Hound, this is Artbird. Is that sonar buoy data available yet? Roger. We're sending it now. What are you gonna do? Countdown to firing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The Artbird shot a laser into the ocean! Explosion in the water! It damaged the submerged syntaxi, picking up sounds of main ballast below. The syntaxi's surfacing!
The Arcbird was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Synfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arcbird. Having lost the support of the Synfaxi, the remaining Yuktobanian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.